and freemen, for Greece and Rome who bravely stood, 300 men and freemen. And then I prayed I yet might see our fetters rent in twain, and Ireland, long the province, be a nation once again. A nation once again, a nation once again, and Ireland long a province be a nation once again. And from that time through wildest woe, that hope has shone a far light. Now put love's bright as summer glow, how shine that solemn starlight. It seemed to watch above my head in forum, field and fane. Its angel voice sang round my bed, a nation once again. A nation once again. I bent me to that bidding, my spirit of each selfish plan and cruel passion ridding. For thus I hope someday to aid, oh, can such hope be vain, when my dear country shall be made a nation one.